Veterinarian checks rescued dugong in West Sulawesi, Indonesia. A veterinarian checks the body of a rescued dugong in West Sulawesi, Indonesia. Sept, 21, 2021. The stranded, 3-month-old dugong was rescued by volunteers and it has got general medical examination and nursing.